What is the Bell Magendie law? The Bell Magendie law can be understood by drawing a section of the spinal cord. You can see that this is the anterior median fissure and this is the posterior median sulcus. Here you have an H-shaped gray matter. The posterior part is relatively narrow, the ventral part is relatively bulky. And from here, you have the dorsal root of the spinal nerve. And from here, you have the ventral root of the spinal nerve. The ventral root and the dorsal root is together forming the trunk of the spinal nerve, which will divide into the ventral ramus and the dorsal ramus of the spinal nerve. So you know that the spinal nerve is mixed. It is a mixed nerve. But the Bell Magendie law states that the ventral root is purely motor. And the dorsal root is purely sensory. Both of them together forms the ventral, trunk of the spinal nerve, which divides into ventral ramus and the dorsal ramus. All these are mixed, but here you have an exclusively motor fibers and here you have exclusively sensory fibers. Now you know that in the dorsal root, actually it is not like this. You have a small swelling. It's called the dorsal root ganglion. So that is the dorsal root ganglion, and you know that in the dorsal root ganglion, you actually have pseudo-unipolar neurons which divide into. This is the cell body of the neuron. This is that axon that divides into a peripheral process and a central process. Okay, but in the ventral root, you actually have this is the anterior horn cell. That is present in the ventral horn of the gray matter. From the anterior horn cell, you have a neuron that exits out. Okay. So these two together forms the mixed nerve. But in the dorsal root, you have exclusive sensory fibers. They are basically the peripheral and the central process of the pseudo-unipolar neurons. But in the ventral root, you have the axons that are emerging from the ventral horn. So this is purely motor and this is purely sensory. This is called the Bell-Magendie law. This was discovered by Charles Bell, a British anatomist, and Francois Magendie, who was a French physiologist. This Bell is the same person who is known for Bell's palsy and the nerve of Bell. And Francois Magendie is the person who is known for the foramen of Magendie. So this is what is meant by Bell-Magendie law. It states that the roots are exclusively motor or exclusively sensory.